What's up, guys? John Lorenzo from Lorenzo Fitness here. So I know a lot of you guys have been having trouble with hip flexibility, hip strength. So I'm here to show you four essential stretches to help you maximize that flexibility, that strength and mobility. In my personal experience, I've had issues with squatting, deadlifting, and even bench pressing. I can't even focus on my bench press half the time. Sometimes, due to the part in my hips being tight, trying to press, trying to get my arch in my back. So here are some four essential stretches to help you get that flexibility and mobility back again. Let's begin. So this first stretch, you're stretching out your psoas muscles. It's one of the primary hip flexors. It's basically essential for anybody who have tight hip flexors sitting down. So basically what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to put one foot in front at 90 degrees, and then, of course, the other foot laying back, and you're going to want to lean into that lunge. And basically what you're doing, you're stretching out that psoas muscles, getting that loose before squats or even before bench pressing. This next stretch, you want to lay flat. You want to put your knee, bring it up to your chest and cross it. And then you want to have your head facing the opposite way. Now this is stretching out your glutes and your lower back. So I personally recommend this for anybody who might have tight lumbar erectors or even, you know, tight hip flexors in that sense, or glutes. This next stretch is stretching out your piriformis. So basically what you want to do, you want to put one foot on the wall. You want to also try to get as close to the wall as you can. Now you want to put the other foot that you're stretching on top of your knee. So as I lower my foot, I'm increasing the intensity of the stretch, but I'm not stretching to where I'm feeling pain, even though it looks like it's hurting the hell out of me. But again, I find this really useful for my piriformis, just to make sure that I don't have any sciatic nerve pain, because as you see here, the piriformis runs right across the sciatic nerve. So this next stretch is called toe grab squats. Basically, whenever I feel tight in my hamstrings, basically I come down, I grab my toes, and I pull down into a squat. Now here it is from the side. I feel a stretch in my hamstrings first by touching my toes, and then I just pull my toes closer together. You also want to keep your back straight and really feel that hamstring and glute stretch.
All right, that's it, guys. Those are the four essential stretches that I personally recommend. Have a good weekend and stay swole.